We are playing FIFA right now, and I am Manchester United playing co-op seasons against a random person online, so let's get it over with. So let's just practice here. Okay, apparently. Have a little chip. Oh. Okay, we are starting the game. Let's do this. Okay, we have got kickoff right now. And yeah.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
Oh my god, got it.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Here come Real Madrid. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And the cross coming in.
Oh.
James Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. He's coming forward with some danger.
Yes.
Challenges for the ball. Played into the middle. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Shot on! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Always huge worldwide interest in Manchester United. Okay. But the United fans around the globe will be a little bit concerned about the strength of the opposition.
Yes.
What a fine save. Real Madrid get the corner.
But what was that?
Look how quick he reacted.
Come on.
Good play by Pepe to intercept. Comes in strongly. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Karim Benzema. Interception.
Oh my god.
Now Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester
United.
Oh
my god. No.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. And Herrera.
Jeez. Never
goal kick
that.
Now. Couldn't keep it. Henrik Mkhitaryan. James Rodriguez.
Come on. Yes.
Manchester United on the move here.
Okay.
That is a foul by Sergio Ramos.
Okay, I am bad at free kicks, but okay.
And a yellow card is out from the referee. It's for Sergio Ramos.
Might just try and cross something.
Pogba! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
I thought I was getting really so wrong, but it went okay.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Oh, no.
To the rescue, and how?
Benzema.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Lag. There's lag. Yes. De Gea.
De Gea. Simple save for David De Gea.
Herrera. Oh. Get down past.
Gets his
pass.
Foot in there. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
No. Yes. No. No. Oh God.
Carvajal. Karim Benzema. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? The shot's on! He's made the save.
Oh. Oh my God, cool.
Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle.
No,
good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Comes in with a tackle. Rojo. On to Ronaldo. Attacking now. And now the shot! But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Quick header, found a teammate. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Yes.
And Herrera.
Come on. Come on. Pass it through.
It goes out wide again.
Pass it through. No. Box it.
Get the ball in. They've coped with it well defensively.
Oh, lag. Okay. Let's get in this. Let's
need to try and get the ball back now. Herrera.
Oh my God. We will not score like that, but okay.
Toni Kroos.
If we're playing like this.
And here come Real Madrid. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Goes for it with a fist. Bale! And he tried his luck, but his luck was out. There's good progress with this attack. Mata.
Oh, come on. Come on. No!
Good
oh,
defending.
My God. Half time.
And there is the half. Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway.
Wow, really?
Could be dangerous.
Really? Just him. He's got a score. No. Ooh, whoa.
Challenge.
What was that?
Real Madrid
that?
Given the throw here.
Okay. Come on. We can win this.
Shots on here. It's a fine strike. But not quite what he was hoping for.
Whoever has joined.
I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net.
Can you
not
write a
tape?
So, whoever's on.
Good challenge. Blind. Mata. Here's Martial.
Okay.
Well, it was easy on the eye.
I'll check out your channel.
Pretty easy to defend against.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
And shoots!
Oh!
Off the post!
Jeez. Rare.
Free kick against Pepe.
No problem.
Pogba. And Herrera played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Okay, right, let's get back in this. That was a good ball.
And he's threaded the path through neatly.
Oh my god, please don't put.
And in he goes with the tackles.
Yes. That was a really dodgy tackle.
Manchester United get the advantage decision.
Come on. No.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury.
Come on,
Jeff Shreve.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on.
I hope this
is
not ending up. Draw.
Well, Jeff,
oh my god, why did I try to shoot from there?
Good challenge.
Jeez. I thought he was going to pass there.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Come on, come on, come on. No. No. Yes.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Chris Smalling.
Oh.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Yes! Finally! It's a goal! Finally! Finally! Herrera! Finally!
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to
sweating
do
fast,
that much.
Yeah.
Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Marty.
Okay.
He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. It's Daley Blind.
Whoa, that was dodgy.
Now Bailly.
That was risky.
Carrying the ball forward.
Oh, please don't. Please don't. Oh my god.
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really.
Come on.
That it's about how you take your shots, not about how many shots you take.
Got themselves into some good positions, but too many times haven't made the keeper work.
Just wonder what. Come on.
Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Good tackle.
Yeah, I think if I had to
onto
guess
Ibra.
It,
no.
I'd probably go. It's been about 50-50
come
in
on,
terms
Ibra.
Of possession.
Bale.
Oh my god, don't just leave him.
Here come yes. Real Madrid.
Mata.
Good interception.
You brought.
Gross. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Yes, good tackle.
Pogba. Here's Martial.
Come on. Come on.
Well, this attack got a bit
no,
of menace to
no
it.
No, the lag. No, the lag.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Keeping it. The lag. What's happening?
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Right, come on.
Good forward play from them.
Yes.
In strongly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now.
Yes.
The opposition can get at them.
Too hard. No.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. could be dangerous. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
No.
Now it's 5 minutes to go.
Yes, what a ball.
Forward now,
what a ball. Come on, no.
Comes in with a tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here.
Yes.
They've just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
Yes.
Work hard to try and get it back.
Oh my God. They're on the 88 minute.
Just to recap, it's Real Madrid still looking for that equaliser.
Get it away. Oh, wow. Never thought that would have happened.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
3 minutes, let's go.
Superb individual skill.
See you later.
Oh,
good progress with this attack.
Yes.
Excellent defensive tackle. Sergio Ramos.
Jump just passed, but okay. Yes!
Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.
1-0.
Really shouldn't get ahead
good
of ourselves.
Match. Okay, so see you guys in a bit, okay? And I might do another broadcast on FIFA 17.